Hi guys, now we're back with the journey and I'm starting to upload quite a bit now, and I'm in the progress of just uploading a football video what's got Kieran Clayton in and Archie Wilkes. You should go and subscribe to Archie's YouTube channel. It's called Archie 7 with a space. So yeah, I told you I was going to do this. I've just put on 5-star skill moves because we need them skills. Now, let's get into it. We're against Dortmund, and yes. Oof.
Big game.
Oh, excuse me.
Michael Lois.
No problem, my friend. Good match, Alexander. Is there next?
Ooh, he's that very nice. If you can hear that music, it's actually stupid music.
So.
And again.
Go on to my YouTube channel and go on my last video of the journey and see if I've got a thingy. And if people say if I could go with the team or the Hunter.
Alright guys, Archie is just going to go on my channel, see if I was going to play as Hunter or the team. So, looks like we're starting with Fernando, Walker, and Zabaleta, and Baku scored last time. So, he's just going to see. Alright, there's no comments. So, I'm going to play as Hunter again because he did good last time. And let's just look at, congratulations to the youngsters, Mr. Alex Hunter and Real Gaz Walker, who today make their debuts on our tour of the USA. Oof, let's get into it, lads. Come on, Gareth Walker, and come on, Hunter. Here we are, what a nice stadium this is.
Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah. Can't wait for this one.
And today, it's Manchester City. They are up against Borussia Dortmund.
Well, Alex Hunter,
come on, lads. Look at that. 17, 5 foot 11, 165 limbs, and nationalities, England. Come on, Walker.
Scoring goals,
and especially Hunter.
Yeah, Jim certainly knew where the goal was, and looking
great
back
pass.
To Alex's goal on his debut, it seems like
he's getting the ball quite a lot here.
So he'll be hoping to get another
nice
one here,
passing from Hunter.
Manchester City's lineup today.
Well, shut up, Archie.
4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4.
Oh, he might have an assist.
Decide to come over all defence.
It's Alex Hunter.
Oh! And that was such a bad. Otherwise we'd have been opportunity missed.
The well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
And to see he's got 5-star weak foot. That was pretty bad. That should have been in the back of the net. That's
a great interception. Just a reminder, Alex Hunter. You probably
oh come
seen
on,
him
Alex.
He hasn't started before. Just one appearance as a substitute. But his father was a professional, though his career was cut short by injury. And Jim Hunter, everybody knows him for a certain age, maybe a bit too young, Alan, but he scored bags of goals in the 60s.
Well, I'm sure everywhere Alex goes, those of a certain
oh,
age,
come on.
People like you, Martin, will remind him of his granddad's exploits, and you can either take that as encouragement and work on it.
I need to stick up here, now I'm playing striker.
Now, I think he'll be the former with this boy. I think he'll maybe follow in his granddad's footsteps.
They've coped with it. He's got his shot off now. Great stop. Now that's a throw. Good forward play from them. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Pablo Zabaleta. Fernando. Hunter. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
Oh, come on, Come on, punter. Need to do better than this. Oh.
Not rushing it here.
Fucking hell, Walker. I mean, gee, I'm getting Walker and Hunter mixed up. Here,
and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Hunter is just doing terrible.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing
it well. You can't
do
anything.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just
good
a
pass.
Risk that they might get caught out.
Oh.
In quickly. Borussia Dortmund back in possession. Weigl. Kagawa. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
In our football video, we did crossbar challenge, the two-touch challenge, and call-out pens. Oh my God!
One back very cleanly and powerfully by Hunter. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Bang! I was just going to say the only thing Hunter's good at is passing, but I would have probably lied.
Weigl.
Because he can't do out.
Here's Emre Moore.
Good tackle.
Made the challenge well. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. This could be a chance.
What the hell was that?
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Good. A bit of time and space. Good position.
Could have got hurt in that incident, but he jumped out of the way of the sliding tackle. Referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
And that first half was quite terrible for Hunter.
It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
Weigl. Shinji Kagawa. Comes in strongly. Manchester City are on the attack now.
Oh my God, I didn't even mean to do that. For Christ's sake.
Well,
can I just pass it to his feet?
And it is time for a substitution in this match. Christian Pulisic. Shahi. In quickly.
What is that touch?
Pulisic. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
No, don't play it to me. I didn't ask for it.
Fair tackle. Now Hunter. Kevin De Bruyne.
Now what the hell was that?
Here's Emre Moore. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Well, it's an important area to win back the...
Wait 1 minute, guys. So that was just my dad.
Ball that.
Pablo Zabaleta.
Hunter.
Do you know
what? I could just finish it right here. He's so frustrating because he can't do
Kagawa!
Nothing.
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match.
No wonder he's coming off. He's terrible.
Well, he's got options on the bench, of course.
Right, let's just sim the rest of the match. We drew 0-0. Next match is Real Madrid. Earning 10,000 now, and our transfer value is still 3 million. We got 13,909. Our shooting has gone up to 57. Alright guys, T.C. Gun out.